Track 02. Witold, at the age of 16, and his Stanisław Miller family arrived after a 2 months train journey from Tomsk, Siberia to Warsaw, Poland, on the 20th of January 1922. Their beginnings in a refugee camp and first impressions. Witold's introduction to volume 4. Witold's French.
La vie et la musique. Quatrième bande. En Pologne. Première partie. L'auteur Witold Miller, fils de Georges, petit-fils de Marianne, arrière-petit-fils de Julien. La bande fut enregistrée en 1980.
In translation. History of My Life and Music, 2nd edition, 4th volume, in Poland, part 1. Author Witold Miller, son of George, grandson of Marian, great-grandson of Julian. This tape was recorded in 1980.
Check.
At border station Baranovice, we have been examined and quarantined. This happened on the 19th and 20th of January 1922. Everything I saw was well surprising, contrasting a very different world compared to the one where I lived before. Everything at the time seemed to me to be magnificent, like for an infatuated lover. I will never forget our first promenade, stroll in the streets of Warsaw. We were dressed rather bundled up as Siberians in mutton furs, felty boots, furry hats with ear covers. And I remember us walking along the Ujazdowski Avenue when all the passers-by were astonished to see people dressed in such a funny way. Warsaw presented itself to me at that time as a European city that I have never seen before. At the Gallery of Luxembourg, in a military institution, worked my uncle Lucian, the brother of my father, as a captain in the Polish army. He visited us in our barrack, and I remember well how at the moment of our encounter we welcomed him with a great enthusiasm in Russian, Yadya Vanya. but immediately he insisted that we called him in Polish Uncle Lucian, like cutting off any prior traditions. That became a supplementary moment that our Russian era, if any good of our Russian generation, came to an end.